Loveland Fire and Rescue sharing amazing pictures of a risky rescue. Last night, the group was called out to the Big Thompson Canyon, where four adults and two young kids were stranded on the side of the river. They had climbed down a steep mountainside and simply got stuck. Well, the Swiftwater Rescue swimmers crossed the river, managed to get everyone into an inflatable raft to get them back to safety. Just great work by the team.